After firing your layer of tracing paint, you can then move on to your shading. So for this job, I'm going to use brown. I use two different shades of brown, umber and ancient. There we are. There it is in the video. Okay, so I think on my palette I've got a mix of the two. One's a slightly pink brown. Again, make sure you clean your glass first. Thank you. I'm changing from a brown glass paint to a green enamel now. Enamels fire at a much lower temperature, so they're not quite as robust as true glass paints, but you get more colours. So I'm now going to do a bit of decoration on Jemima Puddle Duck's shawl, and that I will fire in a different kiln from my other pieces because it will be at a lower temperature. So I'm just popping them all in the kiln now, about 560 for the enamel and 667, something like that, for the glass paint. And like I said earlier, just check your kiln is cool enough before you open it up. There they all are, looking lovely, ready for the next stage. So see my next video for some more enamel paint.